Good morning students, previous class we have studied about multiples. Today we are going to the next section, factors. Factor means the factors of a number or all the numbers that divided it exactly without leaving a remainder. The factors of a number or all the numbers that divided it exactly without leaving a remainder. So for remainder enna varanum 0 da varanum, that is the factor. Now look at the example. 5 into 4, 5 fours are yes 20, here 5, here 4 is equal to 20. 20 is the multiple of 5 and multiple of 4. 5 fours are also 20, 4 5 also 20, so multiple of 5 and multiple of 4, here 5, so that is factor of yes 20. 5 is the factor of 20. 4 is factor of 20. Look at the second example. Divided by 18. Divided by 18. Look at 18 divided 1. 18 divided 1 is equal to yes 18. 18 divided 2 is equal to yes 9. We can divide it by 18 divided 2. Now 18 divided 2. We can divide it by 2. Yes, 1 2s are 2, 9 2s are 18, isn't it? So the answer is 9. So 18 divided by 3, so 6. 18 divided by 6, yes, 3. 18 divided by 9, yes, 2. 18 divided by 8, yes, 1. So the numbers 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. Or call the factor of yes 18. Now the 18 oda enna na numbers multiply aagum nu paakrom. So 1 na eduthta yes multiply aagum. 2 eduthta 2 tables la yes varum. 3 tables la yes varum. 4 tables la 18 varuma, so varadu. So appo the factors kedaiyadu. 5 ingiradhu factors kedaiyadu. 18 oda factor kedaiyadu. Then 6 yes multiple. So 7 varadu. 8 18 is varadu. So 9 nattita yes varum. Pra 18. So up and 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. In the numbers alana factors of 18. That is number nettuttumna. Adi in the numbers le divide agudhu abdingiradha paakanum. Okay va? Adu ellame da factors. Properties of factors. Properties of factors. Three types will be there. First type, the smallest factor of every number is 1. Smallest factors of every number is yes 1. The factor of 2 into 2 are yes 2 in the multiply 1 are you plus 2 are you. Aga, 1 and 2. The factor of 2 are yes 1 and 2. The greatest second type, the greatest factor of every number is the number itself. The greater factor of every number is the number itself. Example, factor of 8. 8 in the table, 1's table. Then 2 tables. 3 tables. 8. 1 3 is 3, 2 3 is 6, 3 3 is 9. So, then 4 is yes, 1 4 is 4, 2 4 is 8. Then 5 is 6 is 7 is 8 is 9. So, 9 is the biggest type. So, what is the number? 1, 2, 4, 8. The factor of 8 is yes 1, 2, 4, 8. The third type, the factor of number is equal to or less than the number. The factor of number is equal to or less than the number. Example, factor of 20. 20 get the wrong. Then either tables per 1 tables lower. 2 tables la yes multiply. Then 3 tables la. 4 tables la yes 4 5s are 20. Then 5 tables la yes 5 4s are 20. Then 6 tables la varadu. 7 tables la 8 tables la 1 8 are 8, 2 8s are 16, 3 8s are 24, so varadu. Then 9 tables la varadu. Then 10 tables la yes multiply aagum, so 10 tables. Then 11 12 la varadu. Then 20 tables la varum. So factor of 20 ku yes 1 2 4 5 10 20 in the numbers la. Okay va, look at the example. Find all the factor of 52. Find all the factor of 52. Solution. If in order to the factors, we will find all the numbers which when multiply given 52. We have 1 into 52 is equal to, yes, 52. 2 into 26 is equal to, yes, 52. Then 3 tables left 52, then 4 into 13 is equal to, yes, 52. So 13 into 4 is equal to 52. Then 26 into 2 is equal to 52. Then 52 into 1 is equal to 52. So 5 tables le varadhu, 6 tables le 52 multiply aagadhu, then 7 tables le varadhu. So adhu mani tables multiply aagadhu endru check pannikkanum, okay va? Appadi dhaan paathu factors kandupidikkanum. This factors of 52 is 1 2 4 13 26 52. That is the factor of 52. Dear children, just take your note and pencil, write factors and properties of factors in your max note. Thank you.